The dinosaurs' reign on Earth was brought to a fiery end 66 million years ago when a 10-kilometer-wide space rock came crashing into Earth. We can be able to face such circumstances by deflecting an asteroid. Asteroids are small rocky objects that orbit the Sun. Although asteroids orbit the Sun like planets, they are much smaller than planets. More than 40,000 asteroids, 1,000 comets, and some space debris caused by asteroids and space launches, and this news can be a real danger to life on Earth. An asteroid more than half a mile wide would start to have global implications. It would destroy an area the size of Virginia. In February 2013, a meteor had hit Russia, which left 1,000 plus people injured. So what if we can alert people if there is a hazardous asteroid coming towards the Earth? As every asteroid is not hazardous, we have come up with a solution to detect hazardous asteroids using machine learning. So anyone sitting anywhere, we can get all the informations if there is any threat to Earth by asteroid and observe the orbit of the asteroid. We have also built a solution to protect the Earth from the hazardous asteroids so that we can stop an asteroid from hitting the Earth. Asteroid can have huge impact on Earth. To predict the impact of asteroid, we have developed the software architectural model of the neural network efficient engine Flower Palette in Data. About events of hazardous asteroids or declassification and followed classification of an asteroid composition. We have visualized asteroids according to the distance from Earth here. By clicking on any asteroid, we are getting all the information of upcoming asteroids in real time from NASA directory. Then we have to calculate the trajectory of the asteroid and generated the orbit and plotted them here using custom plotting. Trajectory information is also shown here. Impact of asteroid is calculated and shown here. All the possible asteroids that can hit the Earth in near 7 days are listed here with the respective information. We can get the nearest asteroid information by clicking Generate Asteroid button. One day with this idea, we can deallocate asteroid from its path to save Earth from collision. To do so, we propose to build a small space station that will be the storage site for the photons aggregated from the Sun. Inside the space station, we will have the collider that works on the principle of second harmonic generation. The collider will basically keep on combining two photons to develop the third photon with a different angular frequency and then combine the newly generated photons too. Continuing this process to store up photons of huge energy and also conserving their momentum until an asteroid is detected to be deflected. Once the asteroid is detected, the space station will use the stored photons. The asteroid's course will then be changed by a beam of highly dense anisotropic emission of thermal photons that will deflect the asteroid by the phenomenon of the Yarkovsky effect. Thanks a lot for being our audience.